Thank you so much. I have to say, after so many shows throughout the year, but there's no place I'd rather perform than right here on this stage. And obviously, every festival. I'm sure all of you know that Elvis did a lot of Beatles. Not a lot, but he did, of course, he met the Beatles in the mid-60s, and he did a few covers of Beatles songs thereafter. And here's one that he recorded. It's on the Elvis Now album. One that I'm sure some of y'all can sing along with. It's called Hey Jude.
I forgot all about it. I was over at Lynn's birthday party.
Hey Jude.
Well, the battery went first.
Don't bring it back. Take a sad song.
Come on.
Get some Gatorade here.
I feel like a huge idiot now. I cannot believe how close that was.
How about a hand for Danny McCorkle?
I'll be back way before that 9 minutes.
He's been allowing me to come on this stage since I was really small guy, and he's always been the nicest guy, so thank you, Danny. I'd like to do a song originally done by Dale Shannon that Elvis did live on 69. It's called Runaway.
Camera, the other one isn't charged, so there's nothing you could have done anyway.
Thank you. I'll intro this next song by saying what Elvis said. There was a guy that said one time, "You never stood in that man's shoes or saw things through his eyes, but stood and watched with helpless hands while the heart inside you dies. So help your brother along the way, no matter where he starts. For the same God that made you, made him too. These men with broken hearts." I'd like to sing a song along the same lines.
Oh,
I want to come back.
The first time.
Let's do the next one. Yeah. Thank you so much. You've been so wonderful. I have one more song for you. I'd like to say I will be back here Candlelight Day, Saturday at 5 o'clock. That was for my brother DZ. And enjoy Elvis Week. God bless you all. Thank you so much again to Daniel Coco and his family, his crew, everybody. Thank you. We're going to have some fun with this last one. Thank you very much. Here we go.